Oh, Mr. Deputy Speaker, it's a very sad story. That particular grandstanding announcement made by all of the cabinet who went up to this satellite city in Papua New Guinea stands about 12 months and not even anything else has happened. Potholes, you know, legally potholes, also bomblon Japan come down over the Mount Hagen town, over the erupt. You look in volcanic erupt also, man, volcanic crater, stuff over the Apollo city, especially along the highway.
And the answer to the honorable member for candidate, opposition leaders, question is simple. We will open that project the 19th of January 2017. Funds available as I speak. Yeah. Cabinet has already approved the funding. So the date is 17th January next year.